But he turned himself in, or he stated he was going to turn himself in. Like, he's, today is Thursday, and Don told Jonathan personally that he had to turn himself in on Thursday. Now, I've made multiple calls to his probation officer. His probation officer is never in the office. His name is Danny Henry. He's never in the office and never does anything. So it makes me wonder, maybe that's why everybody in that's on probation is able to do whatever the hell they want to do. I mean, I'm just saying. Yeah, but he's so stupid that Jenny, he's so stupid. He thinks people are going to sabotage. Nothing's going to sabotage our efforts. That's what the man doesn't understand. He didn't even sabotage our efforts. He does not have the power to do that. And neither does anybody else. Oh, thank you, Jules. Yeah, Quinny, today he said he was, but I, there's no court date. There's no arrest for a new charge, a violation of probation. So I think it's one of these, the guy likes, you know, he's missing a 5-year-old kid and he's got nothing better to do than play games. It's sick, in my opinion. Yeah, violation of probation. Michelle, it's many hours of driving. As many of you guys know, we rolled out merchandise for the coffee club. If you guys want to get some coffee club merchandise, the link will be up. I'm sure one of the mods will be putting it up. I don't see ICU in here.
2 miles. Turn right on.
So you can keep it up. It doesn't bother me. They know we're driving. Love patient. No, I'm not driving by myself. I'm in the back seat. Mom's driving. Olivia's sitting next to her. And we're heading to go get JLR, and we'll be hitting the road. Perfectly imperfect. She's still radio silent. Safari Dream says, good morning, Olivia and Mom.
Good morning.
Good morning. There we go. There's the stuff. And there's the link if you guys want to go get your coffee club or just Bullhorn Betty gear. There's the link to do that. I like the black coffee mug personally. I got the one with the coffee club on it. They do I did make one just for Bullhorn Betty without the coffee club. So whichever one you guys prefer, go and get yourself some merch.